This video will explain how to connect a Leica CS35 tablet to a Leica robotic total station or multi-station using the CTR35 radio device. The tablets can connect to all of the Leica total stations and multi-stations listed here. The procedure to connect the tablet to any of these is basically the same. Remember, there are two existing ways of connecting the tablet to the instrument. The short-range Bluetooth, which connects the tablet to the instrument directly, and the long-range connection to the long-range Bluetooth handle mounted on the instrument. Now a third way will be introduced. The long-range Bluetooth stick can be used to connect the long-range Bluetooth handle mounted on the instrument. The Bluetooth stick should be used with an RH16 or 17 radio handle, or a TCPS 29 or 30 radio at the instrument. It allows a working range of up to 400 meters without video streaming and 200 meters with video streaming under good environmental conditions. In addition, the reliability and stability of the Bluetooth connection is also improved, which can avoid annoying connection losses and therefore can save time. The Bluetooth stick can be used with all CS35 tablets running Leica Captivate version 2 or higher. The Bluetooth stick can only be plugged into the top USB port of the tablet. It cannot be used in the USB port on the side of the tablet. This is because the stick has a particular sealing that is adapted to the special shape of the top USB port, which allows the use of the stick in the rain. Firstly, open the protective flap of the top USB port and push and hold it down. Firmly plug in the Bluetooth stick and then release the protective flap. The stick is now properly connected to the tablet. Before using Leica Captivate to connect the tablet to an instrument, a few settings need to be made on Windows on the tablet. These settings only need to be made once. The one-off settings which need to be made depend on the release date of the Windows version installed on the tablet. To find the release date, start Windows File Explorer, browse to the C drive, and find the file called lgsversion.txt. Open this file and make a note of the release date. If you have a tablet with a release date after the 12th of May 2015, then watch this section. Otherwise, skip to the second option. Ensure the tablet is turned on and the Bluetooth stick is inserted. To configure the COM port, access the control panel from the start screen. Then choose the Device Manager. Open Ports from the tree view and tap and hold on the USB serial port CTR35, COM-X. After the pop-up context menu has appeared, choose Properties, Port Settings, and press Advance. Select the COM96 from the COM port number list box and press OK twice to confirm the changes and return to the Device Manager. The Device Manager and Control Panel can now be closed. After the COM port is configured successfully, the final settings have to be done within the Leica Captivate software. If you have a tablet with a release date of the 12th of May 2015, then watch this section. Otherwise, skip to the next section. These tablets need a Bluetooth stick driver to be installed before using it. The driver can be downloaded from MyWorld. Enter the My Applications area, press My Products, and select the appropriate tablet from the list. Then press Tools and download the driver. The downloaded file is a zip file, which needs to be unzipped into its group of files and folders. Copy the unzipped driver files to the tablet. They can be stored anywhere, but remember the location since you will need to browse for them when installing the driver. This will be explained next. After having obtained the driver, ensure the tablet is turned on and a Bluetooth stick is inserted. From the start screen of the tablet, tap the Control Panel tile. Choose Device Manager and open Other Devices from the tree view. Tap and hold the CTR35 to open the context menu. Select Update Driver Software, and then choose Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Browse to the location of the folder of the driver, select the folder CTR35 driver, and press OK. Press Next, and then follow the instructions of the Update Driver Software wizard until the driver is installed. Afterwards, you will be returned to the Device Manager panel again. Open the other devices in the tree view and tap and hold on the USB serial port. Redo the driver installation once again. Select Update Driver Software, choose Browse My Computer for Driver Software, browse to the location of the folder of the driver, select the folder, confirm with OK, and then press Next and follow the instructions to complete the driver installation properly. Afterwards, you will be returned to the Device Manager panel again. Next, the correct COM port must be configured. Therefore, open Ports in the tree view and tap and hold on the USB serial port CTR35 COM-X. The context menu will appear. Choose Properties, Port Settings, and press Advance. Select the COM96 from the COM port number list box and press OK twice to confirm the changes and return to the Device Manager. The Device Manager and Control Panel can now be closed. Now run the CTR35 netcontroller.exe file, which you have downloaded from MyWorld, to configure the COM port properly. After the COM port is configured successfully, the final settings have to be done within the Leica Captivate software. So let's connect the tablet to the instrument. Both are turned on and ready to be used. A long-range Bluetooth handle such as the RH16 or RH17 must be mounted on the instrument. On the instrument, from the home screen, choose Settings, Connections, and then the CS Connection Wizard. Choose Leica Captivate. Connect using radio handle. If the radio handle was attached, the correct type will automatically be detected. Press Next and then Finish. On the tablet, if not already started, start Leica Captivate. An orange message bar will be shown temporarily on the top of the screen indicating a Bluetooth stick is attached. Within Leica Captivate, choose Settings, Connections, and then the TS Connection Wizard. The long-range Bluetooth stick is automatically selected. Now choose the appropriate instrument model and press Next. Press Next again to search for the instrument if the instrument is not selected automatically. Look for the Bluetooth device which starts with RH to indicate radio handle and the serial number of the instrument. Choose this device and then press Next, and the connection between the tablet and the long-range Bluetooth handle will be made. The icon in the status area indicates the connection is being made and completed. On the instrument, the home screen will change to indicate it is being remotely controlled. Once the first initialization has been successfully made on the tablet, the Bluetooth stick can be attached and removed from the tablet with no need to make any changes or initialization steps again. The connection will be re-established automatically after restarting the tablet or after a connection loss if the user comes back into the working range. Thanks for watching.